In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never see. He got his wife when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Such a cute nose.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
so handsome.
Hello, handsome.
You can hear everything.
You have such a strong chin.
What do you mean?
Every time they talk, they open. Maybe the same way over here, over there. Like I can hear everything, they can hear us too.
What do you think, huh? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish? Thanks, Kazuha. Hey, hon.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think? Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume.
Someone so small drinks so much.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You...
Right. Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our...
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Hello?
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out, and it's done.
I said no.
And I'm saying yes. So there.
Splendid! Splendid. Let's get to it. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Codsworth.
Sir, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. The boy needs his father off.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And miss the World Series? Not gonna happen.
Sir? Mom? Should come and see this?
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
keep
evacuate
going.
To Vault 111 immediately.
Oh. Shh. It's okay. Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
me.
Oh.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me.
God,
come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Hey there.
Follow me. Step on the platform, in the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
That shit's dope, right?
Huh?
Shit looks dope, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Excuse me.
Oh my God.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Vault 10 is here for you.
Yes,
all new residents,
yes,
please proceed in an orderly fashion.
No.
Email in. Good. Step over to the table. Take a seat.
Just step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before you can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just...
hey there.
All right.
It's down the hallway right there.
Hey,
oh, huh? You're gonna love this.
It's
way.
Gonna be hey, okay, there. Right?
Just this way.
Just this way.
Welcome. It's gone. Our home.
Excuse me.
We have.
This way, please. Follow me. Just this way. This way, please.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Hey. We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Hey.
Checking everyone off the list. Let's come to
ball. Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Giant roaches. What the hell? terminal only. What happened here? Where is everyone? Somewhere. Nice. Coming back later for you. Won't be able to pick this. Loctite. Lock's really strong. Don't think I can pick this. Terminal's gonna be somewhere. Thank you.
You bring me these gloves?
Yeah.
Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Am I the only one left?
You know how they're talking? Mm. Like, I go over.
No way I could pick this. Lock's really strong.
service, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, just tending the garden, sir. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite digit, I believe.
Codsworth? What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Here, sir.
All right.
That's my cousin.
Lead the way.
Out to serve, sir.
Okay.
I just
want
to say now, I'm sorry for you.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir.
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean are here. Distracted a bit today, sir?
Was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir. Maybe you can try and talk.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here until you're the home.
all by yourself. You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Wait there.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Hey. Come on. Hold position. Here. See if you have to go there. Move out. Take that. Oh, get into position. To me, buddy. Get along. Grab anything useful. Take that. Over there, boy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman. Maybe?
Nope. Yeah?
Yeah, what?
I finished.
Glad to help.
Well, if I that's pulled true, the pie, okay?
You could use in the oven?
Yeah.
As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Send somebody's plate.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
375, huh?
First, it was the boom.
Nah, do 250. Because that oven is like too high.
300. Well, Pues es Frost, es tío Frost, ¿no? ¿Qué eso es?
Sorry. Sounds rough.
No, you could be ninja, mama, me ninja. Me ninja.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell us.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of chair and T-45 power. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. No freighters get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military as the company's way back when. We know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fixed us. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders
will
pick the wrong fight.
Huh? He's here right now?
Good luck.
No. It's not barking. Barking.
Hey.
You plan on dying today? No? Then move it. Like it or not, we're all
this one and the bottle because I know it's more cold here than that.
No, it's okay.
No, I put this one in the bottle.
It's okay.
I don't want you when you wake up to be frozen like it's frozen here.
What happened?
Down.
Down what?
Please.
Sure.
Please!
Whoa, give me goddamn game! Oh, it's in my way, man.
Yeah.
Hey, what's the song? Look. Yeah.
It's not him.
Yes, it is.
La Chona. What is it, Jamaica?
No, he's black.
I know. See, like this.
Oh.
Andale.
Sturgis.
Wanna try? You can't do any worse than me.
Like it or not, we're all counting on you.
Look, Sturgis may be big, but he ain't much good in a fight.
Mama Murphy,
do this.
Dog me, Judd. We need help, and we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
I promised we'd get there. I promised we'd get there.
There we go.
I'm so sorry.
Sturgis.
You could always try picking the lock downstairs. If you're good at that sort of thing. If you want to go out this thing, be my guest. I know it can open that gate.
Sturgis.
What? Don't look at me, new guy. I just fixed it.
Dog me, sure did find us out. Just look at you.
Hey.
Can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Wait there. Thank you.
dad try to be cool about you.
Best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Light a candle.
Isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me.
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. Not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. Even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. Biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working for nothing. I need more.
Look, kid. I'm tired. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, you talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Going. Diamond City is where you need to head.
Don't forget the
price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss. If you're from here or something.
What matters most is that it comes from your heart. Final presence on everything.
Where are we going, Arsene?
Don't worry. I'll get these people to sanctuary.
I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven is there just could be some good salvage in there. Let's get to sanctuary first, though. I think we're close.
Look out!
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City. We need to keep moving.
What? Who are you?
When these little buggers start tunneling, watch your back. Your life will pop out.
And you can walk around.
where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired.
I'd call that the best home in I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
This isn't a home. It's nothing but an empty ruin.
You've got to look past what it is to what it could be. We've got water, plenty of space. Should be pretty defensible. I can see it. Garden plots over there, some snug shelters. Hell, maybe even electricity.
It's a nice vision, but I don't see how it's possible.
I never said it was going to be easy, but it is possible. I've seen people come together to build a better world. That's what the Minutemen were all about before it all fell apart. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometime. That's what the Minutemen is supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Mama Murphy.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this.
You willing to do some work?
I love work. I can sit and watch it all day.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were willing to help. Making beds is what we need help with.
Why do you need my help to build beds?
Look, we got a lot on our plate. And we've been on the run for weeks. We need food, water, shelter, you name it. Well, you asked how you could help. I told you. Did you mean it or not?
I can't help right now.
It's a free country. Let me know if you change your mind.
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
You didn't check the pipe?
Is ready.
The first thing in the sky only.
It's burnt?
No. It just looks like brown, but in the middle it's really
cold.
Yeah.
Thank you. Y'all gotta go.
Alright, buddy, I'm going.
For real? Yeah. I'm gone, buddy. I'm gone, bro.
What? No. You're supposed to put it on the side. You're supposed to put the foil paper on the side.
¿Estás ahí cuando veo escuela?